You can never do feats for the Lord or never enter your calling unless you've been discipled. A lot of people think they've been discipled and they were not. The marks of somebody that has been discipled is someone that is discipling. I'm going to say it again. The marks of somebody that has been discipled is someone that is constantly discipling others.